time with Smiley. It's a pet-friendly place. I actually have a little dog in Clyde, and he has free roam in the house. And the owners didn't even seem to, like, want to meet Smiley or, you know, check up to make sure they like each other. Like, you can tell they were like, it's up to you, leave the door open or don't. Like, dogs are completely welcome. And we brought, like, everything. We brought his bed, two of his blankets. We even brought his crate, but he didn't need it because it's a small room. Locked up the pillows in case he eats them, because that's what he does sometimes when he's excited.